What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We have 2014 Bowman. This is Jumbo Case Break number 9 in the store. The only thing of note is Dylan S., you had bought into 8. Just wanted to make sure you know you were moved to 9. 8 sold out before we got your order, so we bumped you up to 9, and you are in this one. So here we go. We got the buyers on this side. We got the teams on this side. We're going to do each side 5 times, and you get what you're matched up with. There'll be a 5-minute period for trades before we start. Got to be confirmed by both people in the chat. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the final one, number 5. There it is. There is the list of all of you guys. Let me slide the teams over a little bit more. And here we go, 5 times on the teams. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the final one, number 5. Good luck. There it is. Scroll down through the list. Ben, you got the Brewers and Indians. Jerry with the Rays. Juan Suck with the Dodgers. Jerry with the Reds. Dennis, Royals. Ron, Astros. Ben, D-backs. Bill, you have the Red Sox. Greg, Tigers. Ron D, Yankees. Tom, Cardinals. Ben, A's. That's Ben L. Bill G with the Angels and Pirates. Greg with the Rockies. Bill G, you hit the White Sox. Congrats, man. Dylan, Padres and Nats. Dave B with the Mets. Calvin, Giants and Twins. Dan with the Cubbies. There's the other big one. Joe E with the Rangers. Tom with the Mariners. Ben with the Phillies. Chad, Orioles and Jays. And Calvin, you got the Braves and the Fish. Braves and the Fish. Did you get the Royals, Dennis? Wait, no way. Dennis got the Royals. It is not a practical joke, I swear. Who got the Yanks and Stros? Oh, Ron D. Yeah, wow. Nice, man. Two big teams there. All right, guys. Time to trade starts now. I'm going to print this off, and we're going to begin. Greg, the Rockies are very solid. They're top 10, easy. The Tigers, not so sure about. Feel free to trade, gentlemen and ladies. Stacy. Almost forgot. If anybody needs anybody's name in the room, just ask, and I will do my best if they're in here. Again, for trades to be official, you gotta have both parties confirm it in the chat. Case 10, guys, will be next week. Be the first one we do next week. I know one of you guys already hopped in it, so you get your spot confirmed. Juan Suck is looking to trade the Dodgers, and he is looking for the Cardinals if anyone's interested. Dennis, honestly, the Royals could very easily return their investment. You've just gotten kind of unlucky with them, man. let's see here. What was I about to do? They've got decent content. You got 2 autos. There's 8 other teams that only have 1 auto that are by themselves, so it could definitely be worse. Who has the Cardinals? Stacy has the Cardinals. five Kaser when he says one. I think $250 was just too much for people to invest in one shot. For Inception, though, Whitney, we're planning a big break like that when Inception comes out. That should be so much... I can't wait. It should be so much fun. Hey, we're due for a super. For the personal cases we've done and the single boxes, I think we're around 12. Gotta get that super. There's lots of supers in Bowman. Couple more minutes, guys. We're gonna go ahead and start. I hear you, Dennis. I hear you. Like I said, though, two prospect autos. There's very few spots that have that many. Well, with the combos, there are, yeah. It is your jam. Yep. Yeah, how about those jersey cards? Yeah. The worst non-combo team. Maybe Athletics? Look, I'm mixing it up, Stacy. I'm mixing it up. It's summertime. Yeah. Hey, I like it. I like it. I'm happy with it. Does not make sense, though. There we go. It is. You know it. Stacy, why do you think I don't have a face cam? Rocking out right now. All right, I'm going to go ahead and start getting the boxes open and everything, guys. Trades need to be confirmed by both people in the room. We're all sold out on the night. This will be it. Good luck, everybody. Kick back. Try not to fall asleep, but if you do, no harm. It'll all be recorded. There'll be a recap at the end. Anyone needs their team, just ask me too. And again, this is Bowman 14, jumbo case number 9 from the store. Somebody texted me. Probably Whitney telling me to turn up Call Me Maybe. We got two more in there. Yeah, sold out, Tanner. Missed the festivities, man. This is number 9. You can hang out and watch, though. There you go. Greg's got the Tigers if you're interested in them. Who do the Tigers have? Why am I drawing a blank? Castellanos rookie auto? I believe that's who it is, which is a good selling card. Thank you. Trey. Betancourt, yeah. That's the other kid I was thinking of, yeah. Javier Betancourt, right? Yep, and Travis kid, yeah. Well, I was drawing a blank on them. Hey, they're worth a shot. I don't know what they go for team style. We decided to do Bowman mostly random this year, not team style. Juan Suck is still looking to move the Dodgers. You guys got about... Well, really, you can trade whenever you want. So the unofficial deadline is once we start showing cards, but if anyone wants to get crazy. Greg is looking for the Indians. Ben, you have the Indians. So Ben, Greg's offering the Tigers for the Indians if you're interested. Anything non-player like that would be randomed off amongst everybody. It's a non-player redemption. And my chat just went out. Stupid chat. Chat just crashed, guys. Give me a second. I'm gonna save this video. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not. I can't see. I'm going to save this video. I'll be right back. Quick refresh. We'll be right back.